Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to join the games in Roblox and it shows disconnected. Please check your internet connection and try again. And in followed way it shows the one error code and then I try to press reconnect. But after the few seconds it shows reconnect was unsuccessful. Please try again. So now this time it shows the another error code. So how to fix this issue? So my guessing is this error is 100% occurs due to the network connection. So first of all try to troubleshoot your network connection. Because you can check it if it shows any issues or not. But unfortunately it does not find any issues. So just close it. So now you can open your command prompt, but you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So and then type these following commands by one. So once you execute all the commands and close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access this Roblox. But before I'm going to access this Roblox, just disable your antivirus software for a few minutes. And then I try to open my Roblox. So finally you can see, now this time my Roblox games are opening very smoothly. And it does not show any network related error messages. So anyway, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.